The Prime Minister, his cabinet colleagues there to accord a ceremonial welcome to the French President, who is the chief guest at the Republic Day celebrations that are going to be taking place tomorrow. The President, Pranab Mukherjee, also there for that reception of the French President. Remember, the French President is on a three-day visit to India. Yesterday, the Prime Minister and the French President spoke at the business summit in Chandigarh. Today, the French President is in Delhi. Earlier on, we were getting you visuals of him paying his tributes to the father of the nation, at Raj Ghat, also planting a tree as a ceremonial gesture. And now, the ceremonial reception is going to be taking place at the Rashtrapati Bhavan. The French President is there at the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Thank you. Alright, so there was a ceremonial reception that was accorded to the French president a short while ago. As you heard, the national anthems of both the nations were played out.
Parce que justement, nous sommes les représentations de la liberté. Et aujourd'hui même, il y a des menaces qui pèsent sur nos deux pays, sur la France, et nous devons faire face. Et c'est ce que nous allons une fois encore décider. En renforçant notre partenariat stratégique. Je veux également saluer l'honneur qui m'est fait, puisque demain je participerai à ce défilé pour l'anniversaire de la Constitution. Et ce sera une fois encore l'occasion de rappeler les liens qui unissent la France et l'Inde et que nous voulons mettre au service de la planète. Le Premier ministre Modi a joué un rôle majeur pour la réussite de la conférence sur le climat, et ce que je vais faire au cours de ce voyage, c'est de mettre en œuvre nos engagements, à commencer ici en Inde, par l'Alliance sur le soleil. Et puis il y a d'autres contrats, d'autres relations économiques, et qui sont dans des domaines différents, dont de l'agriculture jusqu'au spatial, parce qu'entre l'Inde et la France, rien ne doit être écarté de notre coopération, de notre partenariat. Merci encore, Monsieur le Président, Monsieur le Premier ministre, pour l'accueil.
Today, in fact, there are all kinds of threats, terrorist threats, that are hovering around countries such as India and France. And one of the main aims of my visit here in India is to reinforce and strengthen the cooperation against terrorism between our two countries. And I would also like to mention that I'm very honored to be here, to be the chief guest at the 67th Republic Day of India. Once again, this underlines our shared values, values that we aim to protect and also represent in the world, across the world. Also here, we are going to follow up on all the decisions that were taken at the COP21 as far as climate change and action against climate change is concerned. But in addition to that, we will be further strengthening our economic relations in all areas. It could go from agriculture to space, because there are all these areas which are of interest, and there is immense cooperation between our two countries. Once again, I'd like to thank Prime Minister Modi and President Mukherjee. Prime Minister Modi played a very important role in the success of COP21. Thank you very much.
Rien ne nous effraiera. Aucune menace ne fera douter la France de ce qu'elle a à faire pour le combat contre le terrorisme. Et si j'ai pris des mesures pour prolonger l'état d'urgence, c'est bien parce que je sais que cette menace est là, mais que nous ne céderons en rien, ni sur les moyens de défendre notre pays, ni sur les libertés. Et ces images ne font que disqualifier les auteurs de ces crimes.
The question was on a video that ISIS had taken about 13 November attacks. The answer was that France will not be deterred by any kind of threats of terrorism. We will take all measures that are required to protect democracy. And therefore, the decision that was taken to extend the period of emergency in France so that we can take all the necessary measures, we will always protect the values for which France stands.
Monsieur le Président, vous pensez venir ici?